at the concert. Right now it is 7:07, so we're waiting for the opener to come out. But it's not that many people. I was expecting it to be way more people than what it is. We're waiting. Why is it so close to my face?
Waiting for Sabrina.
Those are the balloons. And I'm gonna get some.
Say yes. Yeah.
I remember. Washington Monument, and some of you guys were there, which is crazy. And to be here in this room with all of you guys, and you chose to spend your weekend here is a pretty special feeling. So thank you for being here tonight. And we turn, I promise we can have a lot of fun. So where do we start? We could start in like the metal section of the show. We can start in the rap section. We're gonna start there. Turning something that might not have been so great into something really, really beautiful. There was this one night where I was in the middle of a park and I was on a seesaw and I... I love the word seesaw also, which is part of the reason why I felt I had to put it in a song. So I was in the park, I was on the seesaw, I was with someone that I really cared about, and we both got a tornado warning on our phones. Therapy the next day, and long story short, which literally long story short, I took the long story and I put it in a 2-minute song. I don't have that therapist anymore. I made it out of the tornado, and I got one of my favorite songs out of it. So if you know it, sing it with me, DC.
Sing. much taller than y'all, so it's okay, don't feel bad. Sometimes I sing and I sing and I sing and I get tired of singing, so I just want to talk to you guys. Is that okay? Did anybody come here tonight with like a really crazy, crazy story about like heartbreak, getting out of a relationship? Well, there's three mommies in a row, but which is so sweet, and I appreciate it. I don't have kids yet. But this sign says I'm moving in with my ex on Tuesday. Sunday. Oh my God, 2 days away, yay.
So I can't break the lease, but he's like, I want to stay friends, except he also talked to me.
Break the lease. You hope he doesn't see this. You made a sign. She was like, I know. What? You can block him, right?
Block him.
But yeah, what if someone else? What if he has a secret account? Oh shit, you're in trouble. He sent her a video from one of my other shows. You're so silly. But also, I'm in it for the plot. I'm in it for the plot. Like, how long have you guys been broken up? You've been broken up a month? Oh my God! That's like so recent. Oh, yeah. You're definitely not healing anytime soon, but that's okay. It's kind of part of it. It's kind of...
Yeah, that's true.
She's also lying to her therapist, she said. Bummer. I promise I wasn't ready.
Paul Stead. Here we go.
I said it before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while, you can miss it.
I'm not afraid to die.
when I wrote this song, I kind of came to that realization. It took me a little while, but I think I'm here now, and it's one of my favorite songs. I put it at the end of the album, so I figured I would put it at the very end of the show. But if you know it,
I'm
Revolution War, the British started. And his pants is the Washington Monument. DC stands for dope crowd, I just thought of it. Can you guys hear when I breathe really heavily in this way? Like a little bit? Okay, that's good actually. I've just been freaked out this whole show. I was like, they hear me just going Darth Vader. Are you guys tired of historical jokes or is that okay? I was so excited to do historical references. Washington, you guys are one of my favorite crowds of the tour. I know we had a couple bumps in the road, but we made it. We made it there eventually. And I want to thank you guys for being so fucking incredible. If you have time for one more song, we'll have one more song. Sluts live in DC. Well then if you wouldn't mind, this song is it's only a great experience if everyone is truly singing this at the top of their lungs. Of people scream, I'm a slut. And so now is that time. And I love you, DC, and I'll see you very soon, I promise.